Russell Westbrook, Anthony Davis. They said the Lakers have like a ambulance in the tunnel waiting for him. So let's see if they need it tonight.